Ladies, hey, how's our morning shaping up here?
Well, let's see. The ATVs are ripping up the lawn. There's a gaggle of lost girls in their underwear and not a hint of romance in sight. So I would say it sucks.
Quinn, I am not a threat here. Network just put me in charge to get us back on track.
And you're the expert, huh? Oh, that's right. You've actually never worked on an actual television show before. I mean, have your balls even dropped yet? Or do we still have that to look forward to?
Why do you ask Rachel? Apparently, she's a big fan of this docuseries I did on Cambodian sex workers. You know, that one that won all those awards? Became the cornerstone of a new network, resulted in a bidding war for my services, which your network actually won. Congratulations, by the way.
Yay.
So, yeah, the balls are down there. Clanking away.
You're annoying.
I agree.
I'm just looking for Chad. Where is he?
Check out the ATV track.
Thank you.
You know what? I'm going to go hands-on. I'm going to produce girls myself. I'm going to paint them the friggin' Sistine Chapel, okay? And if they do not appreciate me then, screw them. I'm done. For good. I swear. But you have my back, right?
Must I remind you?
Okay, good. So you keep an eye on Boy Toy while I go talk to Waggersy, because I'm going balls deep in this bitch.